Performance comes from all of the Saturday afternoons and Friday evenings that I spent in dance class, all of the dance rehearsals I've had throughout the years, all of the second period dance classes I had in high school at 7:40 in the morning with Faye Snow, all of the performances I had through high school when I went to FLC and I was a part of their dance troupe, you know, all of the 10 years that I've been on different stages all over the world, dancing on poles, you know, this one performance is all of that. In a nutshell, like, this one performance represents everything that I've done in this industry and everything that I've done on any stage since I first stepped on any stage.